second face-off of this contest has been taken. He is shut right off.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
Knocked right off the stick. New York's in their own end, setting things up. Passing one off now to Salo. Good standing poke check. Speared by Miller. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The wings setting things up in their own end. Good body contact. Looking to Miller. Moves up the wing. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Detroit's on the move up the wing. Ritu's in his own end, headed toward center. Turned a shot on net. The Red Wings have it in the defensive zone. In between the blue lines, a great job on the cut pass by Salo. Pitch back in to the corner. Puck is thrown to Meech. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Wide of the net. Detroit's on the move in their own end. Pitching it to Meech. And now it's directed to Curtis. Shoots. They can't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Puck gathered in by Callahan. Trying to go to Salo. He's in on an onside play. One into another. Detroit's got it in the defensive zone. Controlled by Salo. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. The Rangers shifting gears back in their own end. Puck checked away by Meech. He moves that one ahead through center. That puck's loose, deflected away by Salo. Pinpoint pass up that right wing. Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner. That one's right on his stick from the right side. And it's a good pickup. The Red Wings have it up the wing. Possession reestablished by Meech. Directing that one to Curtis. Detroit's got it and moving up the wing. Two sticks together, they cancel. Oh, and he is drilled.
Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the building took notice of that.
Face-off win here. Hammers one. Save.
Time of the penalty. 16 minutes, 33 seconds.
Went to the backhand. Detroit's carrying on in the defensive zone. Fired away and back down.
A trip.
One team is solid, clean win. Pitching this one to Miller. He gains the zone. Pass cut.
Oh, she's yellow.
Detroit's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Let's it go. Blockered away. Fires. Wonderful save. The Wings carrying it in their own end. Nearing the final minute of play. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Moving it to Miller. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. The Rangers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. The Wings power play let them down at a key point.
I guess we know what they're going to be doing in practice.
Blocked. What a hit. The Rangers left the ice, not having a power play. They come back with one. We're underway. Lofted back in, and it goes to the corner. Loose puck brought in by Ritu. Gives it on a cross from the point.
Good work with the stick. To the half wall. Passed across point to point. Big save there. Save and a cover. Good clean win. Takes a shot. On through the corner. Detroit's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. The Rangers are lugging it back through the defensive end. The Red Wings are back even.
Some power plays are more important.
He's along. Big point blank save there. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. No goals to report yet. Detroit's got a face-off win. The Red Wings carrying on in the defensive zone. Detroit's finding its way to center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Enormous collision.
Hughes gets absolutely smoked there. I'm not sure if they're targeting him or not, but I do know that his team is not very happy.
And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Snapping a pass to Meech. Corral. From the outside. Deflected off the blocker. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Pass attempt to Salo. Gains the zone. Got on by with that one. Off a defender, that's a free puck. The Wings lug the puck in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Curtis. Thrown in. Takes it behind his own cage. The Rangers in possession as they travel in their own end. Looking to Callahan. Two guys together with force.
Yeah, he hung that to dry there.
When he's playing like that, he is effective.
Puck is thrown to Salo. Into the attacking end. And the puck taken hold of by Ritu. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Shot, score! 1-0. The puck is fielded now by Callahan. Pitching it to Miller. That's terrific work with the pad. Detroit's got it. The Rangers are out of their own end. Gains the blue line. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Has it in his own end. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Oh, and he is corked yet again. That one fired down. Detroit's got another win. Oh, deflected away. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Wings win it. It's gotten behind the net. The Rangers are starting back in the defensive zone. Jackman's out behind to stop it right there.
Oh, Jesus. That was dumb.
Gets in. What'll he do? Wants the shoulder of the corner here. With a strong wrist shot. He's got this one, and they're after him. Cruises to the slot. Clear the ice.
Take the penalty shot call on the trip from behind on the attacking player.
The Rangers prevail again. Has it picked up. And now it's directed to Meech. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Pitch that one back in deep. Into the last minute of the second period. It's an onside play. The Rangers have it between the blue lines. Can't get a shot on.
Up by one as we get ready for the third period, but they have to be frustrated with all the chances that they had in the first two periods of play.
Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
Moved along and in. The puck is free, now taken up by Salo. Trying to go to Callahan. Back in front. And he's hammered.
Hughes doesn't step back at all. He goes right through him. A skilled player, not afraid to throw his weight around.
Well, I agree. Tough luck there, huh?
Defensive zone win. Right on his stick from the left wing. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. He's shown us quite a bit on that move, didn't he? The Rangers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Points it. Takes that pass from the other point man. Good hand to eye. Score! Period. All of hockey life is timing, and theirs is terrific. Tie up and help from the winger. Toward the net. Score!
In order to generate and score goals like that.
John LOL's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
Oh, and he's hammered.
You got to keep your head up there.
Terrific hit that time. It's just one of a pile he's had today.
15 seconds.
Let's it go. Taken away. That's the way to make him pay. He's got that centering pass. Score! The Red Wings control at center ice. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good grab again. Good reach there. Directing that one to Ritu. Good intercept. Might turn into something here.
Sorry, man, I was lagging. I mean, when you tried to throw that to me.
Up by Salo. Nicely into the zone. That's a good solid poke check. Period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Detroit's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. And snapped up by Miller. Puck loose, denied by the defense. The Red Wings looking to head man up the wing. Could this be icing? Detroit's got a defensive zone win. Stays along the boards. Missed!
Well, that's the way you shoot a hockey puck. Just over the top of the net.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. The Rangers in their own end controlling the play. Intercepted pass. Onside. Good body contact. Gets it in a good place. Gathered in by Salo. Enormous hit.
Damn it, I just couldn't get around.
To a game, hit or be hit.
Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Possession taken by Salo. Penalty call. The Rangers with a clean win on the draw. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Salo. Shoots, a terrific shot block. Dogged determination there by Callahan. He is shut right off.
He's been all over the
Bears. You cannot continue to give the team three opportunities on the power play.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around, though. And the puck gathered in by Meech. Brings a shot. They score! Is still hope. It's a good thing. The Wings with a center ice faceoff win. Strong play. Good reach. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Couldn't get through there. Good job with the stick. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Shoots one. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Pitching this one to Curtis. Into the end of attack. Puck's loose, mishandled. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. The Rangers needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
Well, they stayed in the game with that penalty kill. It was a really good job, but they melted some more time off the clock while being shorthanded. There's just no way to get back in the game.
Nice stand-up poke check there.
The Rangers recoiling back in their own end. Moving it to Miller.
Terrific outlet pass. Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him.
You act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
The Rangers got that faceoff win, now what? Jostled partway down, he lost. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
The Wings wheel one ahead up the wing.
Got it in his own end. Got that one ahead at center ice. Big drive, great save. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Horn sounds, game over. The Wings were outshot enormously, yet the game wound up being close. That said, they lost it.
That's why you pay the goaltenders the big bucks.